No problem, man. Good fans right here in New Orleans. Ralph McCall. Let's keep walking.
Hey, you're a legend. That's what's up.
Hey, there he is. You down on this end today, huh?
That's where I was at yesterday, man.
I thought you was on the other end.
No, I was finished up. Just, okay. I was on my way out.
Hey, one of my main men, Mr. MVP himself. MVP has been all over the world. He has worked with every major promotion in this country and abroad. Stand Up For Greatness, pro wrestling at its utmost. Title match wrestling. Say a couple of words to the people, if you don't mind.
The fact that I've been to all of those different promotions that he mentioned just means I can't keep a job. That's all.
He might not keep a job, but he can damn sure find one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I managed to keep finding them, right? I just can't keep them.
Hey, how many people can say that? You know what I'm saying? But hey, MVP, he's his own man.
My talking gets me hired, and my talking gets me fired.
But he's his own man, and I got to admire that, bro. Another African-American that came in and did his due. And as far as I'm concerned, there had not been another African-American that worked on top that's got his kind of moxie since this man left certain promotions. I'm not going to call any names. But he's one of the last of the Mohicans. And I love the man, you know. Lives in the same city as I do, the greatest city in the world, Houston, Texas.
The reason I live in the city of Houston, because your brother. It's his fault.
And the real, real deal. Real deal. Parting words, please.
I appreciate you. I appreciate your brother. I appreciate you guys for blazing the trail and setting the blueprint.
I appreciate that.
I just came behind you and just represented myself the way you and your brother represented yourself.
And I'm so proud of that. And you know, I love it. I love it. And I don't see it too much anymore, but hey.
You know,
I got to see it a little bit.
Things are changing, but okay. I appreciate you,
man. No problem, brother. The great MVP. Title match wrestling.
Ballin'.